Ruvik?
Losing our minds. 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 Losing our minds.
Leslie!
Losing our minds.
This way.
Hey, wait! Kid, where are you taking me?
This way, this way.
It's going to come down.
This way, this way.
Beacon, just like Joseph said. I knew it.
severed nerve. Every tug of flesh pulled away from my bones until absolute darkness overtook me. Darkness and pain. A thousand other sensations as they probed my cerebrum, examined my work. An eternity of intensity. Pain. Pleasure. Rage. Ecstasy. Blending together into a single piercing noise. The sedative they used on me must have been my own. I was aware of every slice, every severed nerve, every tug of flesh pulled away from my bones until absolute darkness overtook me. Darkness and pain. A thousand other sensations as they probed my cerebrum, examined my work. An eternity of intensity. Pain. Pleasure. Rage. Ecstasy. Blending together into a single piercing noise. Until the darkness was broken by sparks. Like twinkling starlight. The pain. The noise. The light blends together, takes shape. It's a place I know so well. My prison. My home. Until the darkness was broken by sparks. Like twinkling starlight. The pain. The noise. The light blends together, takes shape. It's a place I know so well. My prison. My home.
You brought this on yourself.
Leslie?
Don't want to go there. No!
Leslie?
Hey, damn it! Hey, I know you're out there.
Watch out for his eye.
What?
If you want to live, you avoid Ruvik's eye. Watch out for his eye.
What's that supposed to mean?
You'll see.
Poor guy. Rest in peace.
Thank you.